This is Frank, my rubber ducky isopod. I'm gonna build him a small little house. This is temporary until we can get Frank's new home. First, I'm gonna add a little bit of dirt. All little creatures need friends, so I'm gonna add some springtails. These little guys will eat all of their poop. Some chunks of limestone, cork, boop. Some moss on this side so it can be more damp. Mist. Time for their new home. Look at them go! They're already exploring. And there you have it.